guys, Cindy Otter here with My Artsy Endeavors. How are you doing today? I'm hanging in there. It's a pain day, but we're playing. So I'm sitting here and I was playing around with my little jelly plate. This is the small, which one is it? The small one. It is the 3x5. So I was sitting here playing around with it, and then I decided to get some stamps out. And look what I did. I'm going to show you. Look at this. Aren't they cool? And then I ended up doing, after I did the stamps like this, I ended up doing a pull on the plate. And this is what I got. So I figured I'd turn the camera on while I'm playing. And I hope you guys enjoy, and we'll chat with you toward the end.
Thank you.
right, guys, good morning. As you can see, I had a blast last night. Last night was a non-sleep night. Playing with my jelly plate and paint and these index cards. I can't wait to use these. I have another project that I'm going to be working on in like a tag book, only instead of tags, it's going to be index cards. So these are perfect backgrounds just to start out with. So that's going to be fun. But it all started actually with this very first print. I decided I wanted to play around in my with my stamps. So I have my jelly plate sitting here and I thought, well, let's go ahead and stamp. So this is where it started. And from there, I just had a blast. This is another stamp that I used of bubbles, stars. And then I just went to town. I just started playing. And I love this one. This one is just awesome. I mean, you could make your own paper. You can make your own wrapping paper doing this. This, like I said, all of this was just play. I had some paints here on my desk. And I just wanted to see, you know, what I could come up with. So these are fabulous. They're just a lot of fun. And I'm sure I'll have a lot of fun playing and those. And not so much, I don't like the colors, but we'll do something with those. But yeah, just playing around. There's the other piece of my jelly plate. I couldn't find it. you know, just a lot of fun. And then I got out this, this is like one of those dollar store newspaper notebooks. So I got out one of these and started playing around with the stamps and the jelly plate. Now a lot of these I can just tear up for collage or, you know, send to some friends and let them have fun playing with them. And then this is actually packaging that I got yesterday at Hobby Lobby. I purchased something that they wrapped up. I can't even remember now what it was. Not bad. Pardon me. But so I got this out and I just cut it down into you know, half. And again, just playing with my jelly plate and playing with my stamps. And you didn't see me do any of it last night on camera, but I just wanted to show you. Don't forget, when you're playing around, use what you have at home too. This is just a piece of cardboard with some foam cutout pieces on it. This is a tube to something, some type of tape, I'm assuming. This is just one of the rollers I have, and this is a little piece of a railroad track. So, yeah, just have fun making marks, and really that's what it's all about, is just making the marks and playing and having fun. So, I just want to show you guys what the end results were. I like this. This is just a wipe off that I was using. How cool is that? Wouldn't that be great to wrap up a little gift in? That'd be awesome. So, I hope you guys have enjoyed this. As always, like, comment, share, subscribe. You know, let me know what you think in the comments below. I'll chat with you. And have a great day. Get out your jelly plate and some odd and end papers, scrap papers, and some stamps and play. All right? And you guys have a great day. Have fun. That's what life's all about. And happy creating. I'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.